Hey, what is up guys, it's Kobe and in this video I'm gonna be playing Dauntless. This is episode 3 by the way, and in this video you're gonna see some intense gameplay of us trying to beat a boss. But before that, I'm just gonna upgrade the weapon. So I have the Ember Cutlass right now, it has 140 power. I have this, so I want a new one. I think, I don't know what these mean, but there's only 100 here, so I don't know if it's good or bad. But I'm gonna buy it just cause it's a new sword, I think. So let me craft it. Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade Azu since I can. Okay, now if I go in equipment, okay, it should be right here, and they have the same damage, but I don't know the difference. I'm just gonna pick this. Okay, my friends, Ace Lick unfortunately left, so it's only me and Amyaz in this party.
Yes.
And basically the sword is shit, so I'm gonna change it now. And I'm gonna use the normal sword, but I'm just gonna upgrade it.
And he's gonna change his armor as well. So
he's gonna upgrade it, yeah.
We both differentiate from each other.
Okay, this is more powerful, I think.
Try getting it. Yeah, try getting in your armor. Don't get the red one though.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one maybe.
The Drask. But the Bori one is the best one.
Yeah, why?
Just get the Fiery or the Drask one. Get one of those two.
Fiery or the Drask. Yeah, let me get the Drask
one. Both are the same.
Okay, so I've fully upgraded it. Now it's stronger than the Boreas one.
Oh, let's see.
Do you like me? Yo.
I
look like Goblin, that Goblin from Spider-Man.
Oh yeah, Red Goblin. I'll give you a thumbs up, man. Do you appreciate it?
Yeah, man.
Now change your sword, man. Change your sword.
No, I like this sword.
Yeah, let's go to...
It's this man, isn't it?
Forgot her name again.
Gregory.
Wait, don't even... Okay, let's go just to Gregory. Is he has an exclamation mark.
Yeah, we can unlock these things. Yeah, he does. Did the harm pass, yeah. We get a colored die. We get a colored die from that. Claim rewards or not?
Oh look, there's the hunt pass.
Wait, I got some gold.
I just leveled up in my hunt pass. I didn't even do anything. Oh, we have to claim on rewards. Claim on rewards. The hunt pass.
Yeah, I did.
I got arms.
I got armor. Yeah, I got it. What is it?
And a character title. Oh, I think we beat the game.
It's not in my armor, but yeah. Okay, let's start the actual quest now.
I don't know how to like
claim. I done it already. What? That was so easy. Okay, I can die it now, I think.
Can I die mine?
Yeah. Okay, yo, I'm kind of looking sleek. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is what we came up with. I'm the pink man and he's the green man for some reason. I don't even think I have to die.
I'm Ragnarok. I'm just saying, you look like a superhero though. You look sick.
Yeah, I'm sick. Wait, let's go to Catherine Sorrel. We get schematics from this, so we're dead, okay. Oh, we unlock armor. We unlock swords, okay. Now I'm intrigued. Okay, so the quest is hunt Scar.
Oh yeah. This might be one of our hardest challenges yet. Okay, we have to play this tactically. Yeah, we can't just like go in and spam everything.
It's gonna be.
Okay.
It's only us two, so it's kind of hard.
Yeah.
Yo, I look sick. Like... Yo.
He just spawned right in front of me.
Is it?
He was underground. He just spawned when I saw the health.
I'm coming.
No, I'm running away, man.
No, let's.
He's gonna charge
at
me.
I see him.
Yeah. Nah, so he just came out of nowhere. He just came. Oh shit.
Oh, cause he's like a. Like
yeah,
he's
an underground creature.
Yeah. Yo, what? Yo, I'm scared. Yo.
Me,
yo, he's trying. He,
no, no.
Like
okay, I think. I think he's invulnerable there. He's dizzy. Come.
Yeah, I'm doing a lot of damage.
Okay, no, don't do it now. I'm doing it. Oh, I done 110 damage somehow. I don't know how.
Okay,
I think if you hit him on the head now,
yeah, now.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my power then.
Oh
okay,
man.
Okay, wait, I don't wanna alarm you, yeah.
Yeah.
We haven't even done 45%.
Oh man, this takes so
That's
long.
That's calm, man. We basically have infinite, man.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
I'm just gonna collect this
stuff. I died.
Oh, there's an Easter egg.
I died.
What?
Okay, I revived myself or something. I don't know how.
Okay, finally we done 25% damage.
Hit him now, hit him.
Oh,
now.
I think the bottom triangle means how much percent of damage you done.
He's red now, he's red.
Yeah. He's half health. He's only gonna get stronger from here, man.
I'm here.
I'm gonna hit him in the head, that's where his face
400,
is. Oh, you done 412? Yeah, I know, so. I'm hitting him in the head now.
Yo.
Wait, that destroys.
He died.
Where's he gone?
No, that's not fair. Why is he cheating?
That's a trick. That's a trick. He's gonna come out of nowhere. Just keep running. It's gonna be like
yo.
That board game.
Where is he?
What?
Oh, I think we're meant to look for him. Yo,
I think we took too long. that he had.
Oh, he's right there. Oh,
25%
he's there.
Shield.
He's there. He's not
okay,
full
he's still
Aghanim,
that.
Okay.
I'm saying he's
let
this
me
one.
Beat this guy up.
I just defy his physics.
Oh, tornado, tornado. No, no, please, please. Ah, oh, I'm dying.
I know, it just sucks, dude.
I finished all the meds already.
I think with this guy, the axe would have been better, so I could just charge it up and do big damage. So, like, small.
Because we're meant to do something. It's meant to be four of us.
And his head is like, but he has shield now again. Before he did it.
No, please, I died. No. Wait.
Come on,
you're dead,
quick,
you're
quick.
Dead. He's gonna kill you now. Oh,
okay,
you
okay,
got
okay.
Me.
You actually used the ult, no. How am I meant to survive in 157?
Yo,
I can't do anything. I can only hit him once and then run away.
Don't worry, I'm gonna be
how safe. Do I? Oh, okay, I know how to dodge now.
Yo, I'm flying. I'm on top of him. Yo,
I lost
what?
All my stamina.
I'm on top of him. I fell. I pushed him.
Oh, shit.
Wow, I'm dying now. Oh my god. Oh, yo.
So the yellow boy is stamina.
I'm
yo,
I
you're so low.
No. Yo,
come on, he's gonna roll towards me.
Please.
He's gonna. No, I'm dead.
No. No. Oh, he's gonna push. He's gonna.
Oh yes,
oh.
We're doing progress. You know the rolls. It takes so much of your stamina. Can't you just revive yourself every time then?
No, there's two injections only. Okay, he's gonna lose his thing now. Oh no, he's not. Gonna do it. He's gonna now.
Where's the
tornado? He's red.
Oh,
he's red. He's gonna
that
stop
damage.
Now. I think. He's gonna push. No, I got up again.
Well, if you only had two injections.
Yeah, that's my last one. Oh, tornado! No.
54.
Please,
54
please.
HP.
No. Oh.
No, we're both gonna die. No way. He just sucked me in. How am I not dead, yo?
How are you not dead?
Okay. Revive's disabled. Revive's disabled now. Cause you're so dead.
But his resistance is low.
Look at my resistance, fam.
You're one.
No.
Oh.
Oh okay, I'm alive. I'm alive. Oh. Okay, guys, you guys hit that like button. You solved the science mystery. I fell off the cliff and I just respawned.
The unexpected hero has returned. He's looking at you and you're looking at him. Who's gonna win?
He's gonna win. The 1v1. He's got his sword out. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, I revive myself. I'm okay, guys.
Oh, damn.
I think that was my last injection as well.
Oh.
That was epic.
Now,
what is
now,
he gonna
no,
do,
no.
I think?
Now, kill him.
Can I do the
you're
power
too
up?
Slow, you're too slow. Oh, you did it, yeah.
Nice, come.
Kill him. Come on.
Oh, he's doing that thing again.
Do quick. One hit. Two, three.
What?
You died.
Oh, wait,
you did
am
it.
I alive? Oh. He didn't even deal damage to me. I know.
Should have gotten a team. Oh, you died.
The end. It's okay, guys. I am still alive. I don't know how. No.
What's gonna happen?
Oh, yes, I'm fast enough. What? I still avoid. He's immune now.
He's immune? Oh, you died.
No. Cooling for extraction.
Can you revive yourself anymore? Oh
no.
My god.
You done
lost.
All of that.
We lost.
No worries. He turned immune. That was going to be impossible then, I swear.
Yeah.